Why do hurricanes not occur at the equator?
These middle school students are answering hard questions quickly as they prepare to go to the National Science Bowl Championships at the end of April. Minnetonka Middle School West students were recent winners of the Regional Science Bowl, allowing them to compete against some of the brightest minds in the country. The format for the Science Bowl is pretty simple.
Science Bowl is kind of like Jeopardy, and so it's just a rapid fire question asking about science and math questions that the kids know, so it's a lot like Jeopardy.
And for the next few weeks, they will practice.
And so the kids do practice that kind of the flow of the game and what it takes to kind of know when to buzz in and when not to.
For Minnetonka Middle School West, this is their third year in a row sending students to nationals and the fifth time since 2009. For some of the team members, it's their second and even third time going, and they have some advice to share for their teammates.
Nationals is definitely like it's a higher caliber of competition, but when you get to nationals, all the teams, like, they've really worked hard to be there.
The national competition is run by the U.S. Department of Energy and will give these students a chance to be in the national championships. So we wish them well. In Minnetonka, I'm Jeff Edmondson, Care 11.
And one of their more famous alums is Jeff Edmondson himself. He was a skipper too. We also want to congratulate the students from Wayzata who will be in at the high school level competition of the National Science Bowl this year. The national event is April 26th through the 30th in Washington, D.C.